Welcome back to Life and Style. That was Nisa Mehe. You know, that's the platform where we give people an opportunity to share their stories, their pains, and how they overcame, and especially how they forgave those that hurt them or wounded them. It is Mahatma Gandhi, we say that all the time, who said that forgiveness is an attribute of the strong, and it really takes strong people to let go of the pains of the past. But right now, we are on Style My Hubby, and Crystal is with me already.
Good morning.
Good morning. How are you doing?
I'm feeling great.
You're good?
Yes.
Yes. Tell me, what do we have today?
First, I have, I know when you have something nice to give somebody, you get excited.
Right.
So yes, today I come bearing goodies for the viewers and for the couple.
For
I will
me?
Tell you that later. For you, no. I'm sorry, Pastor Krishna. However, there's it's still hubbies, and so it was about casual.
Yeah.
So the guy is an engineer. He's called Walter. The wife is Dorothy. Walter is an engineer who goes to the field a lot.
Right.
So Walter's interpretation of dressing comfortably for the field is extremely casual.
Whereby extremely, you mean?
Some boots.
Okay.
They're just boots. They're almost, you know, like if you could just, if he changed, he'd be wearing safari boots.
Okay.
And then he wears jeans and the polo shirts. So the thing is, it looks untidy. It looks like it's not thought through. But you see, this is his day-to-day. So now the wife wanted him to look like, fine, this is your day-to-day, but how about we up it up a bit?
All right.
So that's what we did.
Okay.
So when he was changing, he tells me, okay, it seems fine. It seems fine. I was like, no. You like your casuals? I understand. You don't want to wear coats because of your work? I understand. Now we need to show you how to make this casual. Wearing the T-shirt, look good with jeans.
Because somebody can also be styled up while doing the casual, right?
Yes.
Yeah,
yeah, you're just wearing your casual clothes. You don't want to wear a coat. You don't want to wear dress shoes. It's fine. You want to wear boots and, you know, loafers. It's fine because of your job. But how about you make it also look dressed up? You know, like you thought about what you're wearing. So it was very interesting. When he went to his house, he had no idea we were coming.
Okay.
So he was working. He had an office in the house. He was busy working. And then he's like, wait, just take a look. Take a look. I'm sure you're going to have a good laugh.
All right.
Guys, we are styling more hubbies. And this week in Greenfield's Aced, we come with Dorothy Ingolo. She has really been patient with us, trying to make sure that we can get here and get her husband out of his jeans and into some proper casual jackets. Can you come with Dorothy? Dorothy,
hi.
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Nice to see you.
You too.
Finally. It's been a long time coming.
Been long.
You've been like, these people are not coming. Crystal, she has really been patient,
Yeah.
She's wanting to just see her husband looking different. You want him to be in khakis, casual jackets, but out of jeans. She's had enough of the jeans and t-shirts.
Oh, yeah.
Can you go and meet him? That's a very nice picture.
Thank you.
We're going to ambush him from the office.
Hi, hon.
Howdy. Mambo.
What is this?
We have come to meet you.
Oh.
Yes, this is Style My Hubby.
Hmm?
I am Crystal Okusa, a stylist.
Okay.
Your wife, Dorothy, asked us to come and style you.
What do you mean?
Uliambo na kanyu mani leo kifanya nini?
No, we were supposed to travel today actually.
Yeah.
And she's told me to wait and see there's something she's doing for the sister.
Yeah.
The sister just gave birth the other day.
Yeah.
So kumbi she's been working undercover.
She's setting you up for good things though.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I didn't know.
Looking at your clothes wondering what's wrong with them, eh? Sasa, amesema hizi jeans zako zimekuwa mingi.
I have a number of them.
Yes.
Yeah, because of work and stuff, yeah.
Dorothy, can you tell him what you'd like to see him in?
Actually, yes, he look good in jeans, but I would love to see some other casual nice clothes.
Which other casual?
casual
there
smart.
Are other casual looks that don't necessarily mean jeans and t-shirt.
Yeah.
She feels like you're getting too comfortable. I just thrown the jeans, a t-shirt, TV. The best you can do is a button down. Sindio?
Yes.
Now he feels like he's dressed up.
Completely.
So I'm umefika. Now I need to show you others that you will still be ready for work, comfortable, casual, like you like it,
okay,
but not what you have on in your day-to-day. It just adds on to, like, sort of accessorizing what you have on your day-to-day. Yeah. So, but first, I want to see what Dorothy is seeing.
Okay.
Yes. So I'll distract you out of your desk. You're being a good spot, so thank you. We'll wait for you in the living room.
Okay. You look good.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me move closer. Come sit with me so that we can both look at him.
Yeah, okay. Yeah,
yeah. So this is like his best.
Yes. Work. Going to work.
It's done now.
Yeah.
So this is what the rest is complaining about, right?
Yeah.
Which one do you want to go first? The shirts or the jeans?
The jeans.
Okay.
After the jeans, give him a shirt to match the jeans.
So my thinking is, wait, does he wear like this all the time? Mama kuna shirt ingine pia, a different shirt look that goes with the jeans.
He wears long. He looks very nice in casual, some other casual long. At times he wears a t-shirt.
Which one do you like?
I love him more in that.
Can you wear that one as well? Before I put my final thought to it, just wear the polo shirt with
and
jeans.
The long ones, yes.
And the long one, yes. And then I'll know what to add to you. Because given your work, remind me what you do?
Yeah, I'm in the building industry, so sometimes I'm on the site. Sometimes.
So you have to be outside in the field a lot, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, sour. I'll have that in mind.
Because I've done jeans on church. And
yeah.
I think I'm losing it somehow.
She wants you to not lose your casual because she understands the job that you do, but it needs to be, you have some oomph to it. What kind of shoes do you wear?
Boots.
I have boots, mostly boots.
You've said it with such fino. Aww. You don't lie.
I have boots. I have like maybe four pairs of boots. Some are here, some are the side, some.
Can you? I'm trying to think. I'm having very random, random boot thoughts in my head. Like the ones for climbing, the ones for.
No, the safety boots. But I do also have some boots.
Nice
you feel
boots.
Me? My joy is on the floor.
I think I have some nice casual boots. I think I have some style there.
So no. I want to see you the one. Because I can't do it, I can't do it. And then, this casual boot, you're
no,
safety.
No.
Kuja, the way he dresses, and you don't agree,
yes.
Let him dress like that.
No.
And then, Because if he goes alone, he will lie to us. Eh?
No, that casual boot, you don't want to see it right now.
What's wrong with it? What's wrong with it? They're such an adorable couple. Very sweet. Keep the conversation going and tell us what you think and nominate your hubby on 0700-574747. Even nominate your wife as well. We're still selling wives, eh? It has not stopped. Remember my social media is at Crystal Okusa, Facebook, Crystal Okusa Twitter, Crystal Okusa Instagram. This is a complete look.
Yes.
For?
For dinner.
Okay.
Or for
artificial casual. I am concerned.
Oh, this is good.
It's good. We need a support group. You know, like
you're.
See, I told you I'm looking hot. Mm. Yes.
Actually, she gives you some support, and she's a little better here.
But you can look better. That's what I'm
you know,
saying.
Firstly, your polo is good. Like what you have on, yeah, is not for dinner. Like let's say you're going for rugby, yeah, with her. You get that would have been that would be great. It's chilled. And it still looks put together for rugby. But not for let's sit down and have dinner, she's wearing a dress. Or not for the official meeting. You see, sometimes you have to look like you don't lose your jeans,
yeah,
but you want to look like, you know what? I took you guys seriously, yeah? Mm. So I wore this on top.
Yes.
That's when you throw on the casual jacket.
Yeah.
And then, so you don't wear this, you just wear the shirt, like say a shirt that you had, the short-lived, tuck it in, throw on a casual jacket, then you put dress shoes or derby shoes on your, you know, like it's just little things. It's little things here and there. Like I tell you, if you change these shoes and the nini, keep the same jeans on,
yeah.
Change the shoes to derby, mm-hmm. Wear the shirt that you had on,
yeah.
Throw on a jacket.
Yeah.
Completely different. I promise you. Yeah.
Jackets, no, no jackets.
What I mean by casual jacket, yeah, yeah. Is not like a leather or
khaki.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Like casual to me, yeah, see as sooty. Okay. That's what I mean. Yeah. Yes. So it's supposed to be light and supposed to be. It's very stylish. It just adds to your casual look, and then it always makes casual looks look put together. Even your jeans, mm-hmm. Look put together with a casual jacket.
Okay.
Yeah, and that's where most men are. They're a bit slugging behind with that because they think when I'm doing casual, they hear a jacket, they're like, huh? Not a leather, I'm like, not leather.
Mm-hmm.
You keep your coat and then something, you have to keep it over, but you're sawa. Ukisikia mtu amekwambia, hey, by the way, kuna ile meeting and nini? Ama she tells you, hey, our date night, I forgot, but I had the jacket, just throw it on.
Mm.
Done.
Nice.
Yes.
Right. I'm learning.
Yeah.
Me too.
Now, do you have a look that he's like, now this is the it. Is there that one? Uko na hiyo?
I like suit.
Eh. Mm. Oh, so hapa kwa jeans tumemaliza.
Kwa jeans
hapa ndio. Hapa ndio, hapa ndio tops.
Hapa ndio top most.
This one will kill me.
You mean okay, maybe.
Let's go with somebody. Hapa ndio grand finale. Hapa tumefanya yote, ndio. But I know what you're working with because you still don't need the suits. Yeah, you want him to improve on his casual looks.
Yes.
Cynthia?
Yeah.
Okay. You're a man, like you have good body structure and nini. So a coat and fitting shirts would look nice. At least a jeans is good fit.
Yeah.
It's not tight, not loose. Yeah. Good fit, yeah. I think jeans uko sawa. Khaki una mind?
No.
Yeah, khaki na his jeans. Actually, khaki na jeans.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Then you just see how to play around with your jeans without losing your essence of I need to be comfortable for the field. Sindio? Alafu jua, kiatu will change your look and the coat will also change your look. Sawa? Hi. Shopping? Twende? My God, Ebu, tell me again what happened to the baby that you had to change?
No, I was breastfeeding the baby and then it spilled on the dress.
Ah.
So I had to change the dress.
Okay, I understand. That's called being a mom.
I'm telling you.
We are at Contrast Inc. trying to meet this lady who always looks on top of things. Hi. Girl, I always like the way you dress.
Hi.
She always looks pretty all the time. Bwana ya Dorothy, anavaa jeans mingi. Jeans and a t-shirt. That look of jeans and a shirt that has been tucked out. Yeah. Did you see her face?
Yeah, I saw it.
Now he thinks, and then when he wears a polo shirt, some boots, they're not bad, but they're okay for rugby.
Mm.
And jeans, he feels like now that is the it. Sasa amefika mwisho. Sasa nataka tumtoe hapo tumuoneshe yenyewe, because he works in construction.
Yes.
So he needs to still do jeans, mm-hmm. and khakis.
Yes.
And go to the field, lakini akaen kama anaweza Dorothy, no you dress yote. Eh? At least I compliment all this. You need like two jeans, two khakis,
mm-hmm.
and then now you just show him,
mm-hmm.
different ways of wearing them.
Okay.
Yeah.
Very nice.
I'd like a colored khaki as well.
This one, this size 40.
Yes.
Looks
yes,
very big.
Big.
Yeah.
Which color do you? I think we try blue and gray.
Yes.
Yes? Yeah, we try and this. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We're coming to butter. Thank you.
So guys, you know what time it is? It's time for a makeover. So yesterday we went to Greenfield Estate, we met Walter and Dorothy. And today we're supposed to get Walter out of those denim that are overly casual. Hi Walter.
Hi.
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
It's nice to see you again.
Good to see you too.
How was it after we left yesterday? at least you get the last chance of the polo. The last chance. I'm going to show you a different of wearing polo.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Maybe. What do you think though?
I think I need to change my from bottom coming up.
The issue
I
is just.
I really need a makeover.
Keyword: overly casual. That is the only problem.
Okay, yes. Okay. Come on. Let's do this.
Ebu, let's go and meet Dorothy. We see what she has.
Thank
she has some really nice things.
All
come
right.
with me this way.
Okay. All right.
This is very tiny. Thank you. Oh, this is nice. Hello, mommy.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, you're
how
welcome.
Are you?
Welcome.
Your mister is here.
Fantastic.
It's going to be different now.
Yeah. I will not have done this in 100 years.
That's a very good point. Wow. Oh. Want to see you
like
different.
You like that?
What's your first thought?
This is something nice.
Yeah?
This is good.
Good. So at least you have your attention.
This is good.
And the and the other coat?
Even this is wonderful. Mm-hmm. I like something different, something unique. Something
yeah.
I can wear on a Friday.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Wonderful.
Have you seen the shoes?
Come on.
You won't stop laughing.
And the shoes.
Wait.
See what boot?
Yeah.
Now this is a boot.
Mm-hmm. Come on.
Are you ready to try them out?
I'm fired up now.
Okay.
The last one?
Fired up.
Yeah. That one?
These two?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Ah. Good. So let's get you changing.
I'm happy and I'm looking forward. This is fantastic.
Great. Okay.
Great.
Okay. Nice to hear.
So
that.
What do you want him to start with?
Blue.
Then, so we want to show you how to wear them with jeans and then now play it as it is and then now with a jacket on top.
Yeah.
So you can do both. Sour.
Okay.
So that. I think you do this black.
Mm. This is black.
Yes. It's grey.
Okay.
Yeah. Something you never put together. You're like, really? Nice. Oh, yeah, they fit.
You're looking nice.
Great, though.
And it's not that tight, it's well fitting.
Yes, and it's tucked in nicely.
Mm-hmm.
Do you see the different look? You've tucked it in.
Yeah.
And you look dressed up now.
Mm-hmm.
Let me throw this on.
So like this, we are good for dinner. This is okay.
So we show you the different styles of wearing it.
Come on.
So you can wear it without. So there you wear it without. And then.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Boobs. Yeah? Yeah? Is this working? How are you feeling yourself?
I feel like a millionaire.
Fantastic. Then my work here is done.
Nice.
It's a big difference. You see me in your casuals?
It's nice. This is very good.
Yeah, still in casual, but?
Even if you take a seat, you relax.
You're feeling important. Now that is what?
This is nice.
Yeah. Mm. Try that.
Nice.
Right.
Be back in a moment.
There you are. he even changed how he walks. Be nice.
Mm-hmm.
And you see you're wearing loafers.
I know.
It looks very, very hot, right? Mm.
This is like I feel like a rebirth, eh? Hmm?
Like, that is what style my hubby is about.
You're changing me. You know, funny thing about my wife,
yeah.
She's never picked the wrong size for me ever since we got married.
Yeah.
She buys things for me, right size.
Thank
yeah.
you.
She knows you.
One amazing thing about her.
Oh, she's just smiling. I just think that she's smiling.
he's feeling.
I'm telling you.
A whole new person. I love it. Style Mahabi is powerful. Look at that.
You're making me to change the dinner color. Oh my. You look good.
Yeah. This is something nice.
How are you feeling, by the way, this whole experience? How are you feeling, Walter?
I feel like it's like I didn't know, you know, so much about this art aspect. And I'm getting into a reborn status of
how to do. You start looking at your clothes a bit differently now,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah.
You'll be like, okay, I'm gonna buy this. It's also how you wear it. Remember, you've kept yourself very casual.
Mm.
You've worn your t-shirt, you've worn your shirt.
Yeah.
But the tucked in look,
mm-hmm,
and the kind of shoe that you wear,
yeah,
changes your whole look.
What is it advisable to untuck?
Most of the time, if you're really like just chilling, like at home.
I can't go to work.
No. When you tuck out, you look unkempt. So now you see it's the shoes,
yeah,
and then just put your clothes together, let them fit, tuck it in.
Okay.
Yeah. Sawa. All right. Now I'll take him to go and shave his head. Sawa.
All right.
Baba. Okay. And then we let her prepare for dinner.
Okay. Wow, you look nice. Oh. This is awesome. I like this. Let me turn you today.
Okay. How was that?
Awesome.
Nice.
Awesome.
Nice. Okay. Let's
you
enjoy
look
that.
I like this.
I knew you. Thank you. I can't stop admiring you. Wow. You look nice in yellow.
Never thought.
Cheers. Even our juice is complimenting your colors.
Yeah.
I love your look.
It's very
you
nice.
Look extremely different.
Thank you.
More handsome than ever. It's nice to be here with you.
Bon appetit.
You're welcome.
Enjoy.
This is your celebration. And for looking extremely awesome, this is for you, my love. Welcome. Now I can't stop looking at you.
Did you see how he came alive?
And you know, I wanted to ask you that anybody can look good, right?
Anybody.
You just need to find how to
You know, the thing about styling is just pairing your clothes properly. That's it.
Right.
You just need to know how to put, because he's still wearing, I still showed him how to do the polo shirt that he really likes.
Yeah.
Because the wife likes the look of the polo shirt with the jeans. I still showed him, so this is your polo shirt. This is jeans that fit. Did you see how nice he looked like?
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah.
Because
yeah.
It's just what he wears on a day-to-day, but now tuck it in, belt up, you know, wear the right shoe. It's pretty simple.
And yet he's the body size, you can actually style up somebody who's big without them necessarily feeling like they needed to be smaller.
Or they don't have to wear baggy clothes because they're big.
Yeah.
You know, because he's very tall and he has authority. So when you're going to have that kind of authority, when you enter a room, at least dress the
part. Do I have authority?
You do have authority, and then you see you dress the part. That's okay. What I mean, like dress apart. Let people see, oh, that's nice. Even if it's casual. Yeah. So you're wearing the t-shirt and your coat. That's what I was trying to tell him.
Yeah.
Like, it's okay. You want to be able to style down because of your work, because he says he's out in the field a lot and stuff. And this is the way the wife was excited.
But most people who are a bit bigger, they like to put on baggy stuff.
Baggy clothes, yes.
Yeah.
They do that
a lot.
That's
not good?
No, because they think that if they put on baggy, they're concealing the fact that they're big. But
yeah.
It only makes it bigger. You know, like, it only makes you look bigger. Yeah. It only makes, if you have, maybe if you have a tummy or if you looked, it just makes you look like you're unkempt.
Yeah.
Yeah. But the thing about Walter, what I liked is that he's very easy to dress, seeing that, you know, like, those clothes that you're, it's obvious that you'll find this size.
Yeah.
If it's large, you'll find the large. You know, it's very easy to shop for.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I don't think he should be struggling at any point. And for him, I just told him, key. So the boots I showed him now, this is a boot.
I think sometimes it's just somebody not putting thought.
That's
to
the thing.
Their dressing,
they throw in something, and then that's the thing. You also want your wife comes to meet you for dinner, then she's all dressed up. Then you're not complimenting her. You understand? So it's a bit, it's like.
And by complimenting, you mean that the man also has to.
Just dress for the occasion.
For the occasion.
Yes.
So it's not just like I took you out. The lady dressed up and then you didn't dress up and you feel like you paid the bill.
Like you say, if it's a sunny day, you've gone outside to, you have your coat in the car. You don't have to wear it in the morning. You're wearing his polo shirt the way he likes it, your jeans. You've gone to the field. You have something to do with your wife in the evening. Just leave the coat in the car. In the evening, throw the coat on, you know?
My goodness.
And you just look like, oh, you actually thought through your outfit.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm sure if it's something for you, because otherwise, if you left that t-shirt and your pants, we'd be looking at you like, Pastor Chris, really?
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah.
But for this good work, we have a fantastic sponsor on board.
You do.
We do.
Talk to us about that.
I have goodies. I feel like the one, like I have, you know, the
you
lottery
know, I sit
for money.
Here, I sit here and watch you give away stuff, then I can't receive. That's not so good, but what do we have?
You see those shoes he had yesterday?
Yeah.
You see the shoes he's worn?
Yeah. Yeah.
Now he can go and even add two more pairs. He can get whatever else he wants. You get.
CityWalk is giving out something.
CityWalk is sponsoring couples with vouchers.
How much?
20,000.
That's quite something.
No, wait.
Yeah.
20,000. Did you feel it? Or do you need drums rolling in the back? 20,000. It's fantastic, right?
Yeah.
It's really good, because some people don't know. Okay, fine. You told me how to style, but now, could you help me with the first step? You know, so I've guided you. So now CityWalk is helping us help the couple buy your first item. You know, then henceforth, now you know what to go for.
So who's supposed to get the? You know, when the couple goes out there, who's
it's supposed to be the husband, but since it's a wife, who could carry it and say, you know, since I've taken
thinking,
you through
you know,
this.
I'm thinking, you know, the couple walks into CityWalk and there's this man who has a voucher, 20,000, and he's picking stuff and the wife is watching, you know.
Most of the time, I'm sure it's a wife who'll walk into CityWalk carrying the vouchers and then says, and saves for herself. She's like, how much is the handbag? How much is the handbag? And then puts the whatever amount that she wants. However, it's for the man.
All right.
It's for Style My Happy, it's for the man. For Style My Wife, it's for the woman. And we also have for viewers.
Okay.
So viewers just need to text in and tweeters with using the hashtag
KTN
Life and
Style.
And tell us where the CityWalk stores are. Like, how many CityWalk stores do you know and where are they? Then they win 5,000 vouchers each, too.
Great. And you know that if you want to send in a request for your hubby to be styled, your wife to be styled, it's WhatsApp 07005747. You could also inbox us our Facebook page, that is KTN Life and Style. Follow us on Twitter at KTN Life underscore Style, and the same for Instagram. Also follow Crystal at Crystal Okusa.
Facebook.
Yeah. And at CJ at Emma. We take this break. And then we come back with Ask Pastor Chris.